missing in other words for me, Russ?
In other words.
Good. Make sure they come up a bit more, Russ. A little bit quicker. In other words. Bring it up a little bit.
In other words.
Yeah, you're still going. In other words.
Wow. In other words.
That's it. No. You've got to get to that quicker. It's in other words.
In other words.
That's it. We're sustaining the top note, not the note that's sliding up to get to the top note.
Yep.
Sing Please Be True. Really trying to sing.
Please be true.
Please be true.
Okay. Do it again for me, Russ. I want more true. I want this to be open. I want this to be open. Watch me. True. And I want a nice sob there like that. Sing that for us.
Please be true.
Okay. I don't know whether it's the mic. Maybe just pull back away from the mic a little bit. It's clipping a little bit for me.
Is it?
There's not as much cry on it because it sounds a little bit distorted. And the please, he warms up his cry on the please and then releases on the true. Please be true. Your turn.
Please be true.
Russ, can you stand away from the mic? I want to see what your mouth is doing. I want to see what your mouth is doing without the mic, Russ. Yeah, just give me one without the mic. That's pretty good. I need more sob, though. It's a little bit on the husky side. True.
Okay. Please be true.
That was better. That was better. Good. All right, good. Let's listen to the next line here, Russ. A little cry on the in. We'll listen to the next line. Yeah.
In other words.
That's it. We'll keep the words. In other words. You're going in other words. Nearly going in American.
Okay. In other words.
That's it. Just pure vowels like we do on the AEIOU scale, man. Just like that. Now, Frank is amazing because he goes, please be true, in other words, all one phrase. Let's try this. It's not easy.
Yep.
Take a proper diaphragmatic breath. Nice big cry. Control it on down and into other words here, okay? So from please be true.
Please be true, in other words.
That was pretty good. I was pretty happy with that. We hit please, though, like a rock singer. You went, please be true. It's got to be, hear me, crazy. It's please be true, in other words. Do you see how I come from through down to in and then out to words? Smooth. Frank's super smooth. I was rough compared to what Frank Sinatra did it, but we need it more along that line. That's why I'm recording this little bit here, and you can go back and refer back to that. Just sing, try that again for me.
Please be true, in other words.
That was better. Russ, you'll see the recording. Before you come and sung that phrase, you went like this.
Yeah, I know.
Into the diaphragm. You know, your breathing's generally pretty good, okay? All right, cool. Let's listen to the last line. Just watch the phrasing of I love. Just watch the phrasing of I love. We just did something really weird on I love before. Just we'll have a listen to Frank.
In other words.
And another one. In other words. So he says it twice.
Russell?
Yes.
In other words.
In other words.
That's it. It's in other words. Your turn. In other words.
In other words.
Russell. That one is, you hit that for six then. Raising up. What's the throat, man? We're singing it like a rock singer. It's quick, but it's a hint. In other words, your turn.
In other words.
That's better. I know that we've only started going on crooning on the last couple of songs. Yep. And, you know, especially the way Frank does it. You know, he's amazing. He's smooth. Bublé is basically a smooth rock singer. That's pretty much what he is. Frank's like, you know, he's something else. He's amazing. Okay, let's listen to the phrasing of I love you. More so, I love Russ. Russell?
Yes.
It goes up.
Sorry, I'm just looking for it again.
It goes up a semitone there from I to love.
I love.
That's it. That's all it is. Just that. Make sure you control that. You're doing something different before. Yeah, I don't know what it is, but it wasn't a semi control like that. That there is your standard VBC tuck right there.
Yep.
That's all it is. What we've learned, you got numerous VBC scales. Good. Let's listen to that whole phrase there, Russell, again, if we can. I love, and he stops, and then you.
You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
You.
Yeah. You.
Not small. You.
You.
That's it. That's all it is. All right. That were my main things that I really wanted to work on. Russell, can you take it back to the second verse? Fill my heart. We've got to get on top of Phil. We've got to flick four in the forever there as well, too. Let's just take it back and listen to Frank there.
Hold my hand. In other words, be all I long for. We sing forevermore.
Back.
You fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
Oh. How good is that? One breath.
Yep.
Phrasing on that's just amazing.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. Actually, what does he do there?
He goes firmer there, Russ. He goes firmer at sing and he flicks four. Yeah. And he nearly stops after song. Doesn't stop.
And let me sing forevermore.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
Russ, hear the song. Go back, take it back. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. I needed to flick four more then, but all I'm saying is that you've got to hold song and you can hold sing a little bit.
Yep, okay.
Baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
Sing forevermore. Fill my heart and me sing forevermore, or something like that.
And let me sing forevermore.
Forevermore.
What a flick to four. And let me sing forevermore.
Let me sing forevermore.
You're still not getting right on top of that four, Russ.
Yeah, I know.
You mean?
Sing.
Yep.
And not sing, not Blink
182. Sing. Sing.
Sound like the Beastie Boys. Okay, so here. Let me sing forevermore. Flick the four.
Forevermore. Let me sing forevermore. Sing forevermore.
That's better. It's not Frank. Yeah. Let's take it back. Sing the whole thing. Russ, don't play it. Just sing. Fill my heart.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
Yeah, the forever is still a bit funny, isn't it?
We've got to flick the four. That's all we're going to
do.
Sing forevermore.
Forevermore. Sing forevermore.
Still a semi under us.
Yeah, it's.
Sing forevermore.
Forevermore.
Yeah, okay. I have to work.
It's on this recording, so you're gonna have this recording. You can download this recording.
Yep. Good.
Let's just play the next line, Russ. The next line's pretty good. Okay, let's play the next line.
You are all I long for, all I worship and adore.
You are all I long for, all I worship and adore.
Good. All right. The rest is all the same there, okay? It's pretty much all the same. Just keep it smooth. Let's do this next chorus, but just keep it really smooth. Bit of a cry on please and be true.
In other words,
please
be true.
Please be true.
Good. Next line.
In other words, I love you.
Okay, he brings it all together there.
Love you. In other words, I love you.
All right.
In other words.
Yep.
Do you have an instrumental for this track?
I can get one.
Whatever we can get. If not, let's go with Cranky Frankie. Russ, I'm going to take a photo of this. What on? Russ, I just sent you the lyrics over on Skype, so if you can maybe have a quick look at that as well too while I'm doing it.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. Sum that up. You are all I long for, all I worship. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Thank you.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Needs a bit of work.
$0 delivery fee on your first order.
Russ, yeah, man. You've got to nail the 1-3-1-5-1-8 interval jump. 1-2-1-3-1-4-1-5-1-4 interval jump. Yeah, I'm gonna stop this recording shortly. We'll reconvene with this next week. Russell, second verse. That's why I went over that second verse just
before. Yeah, I know.
We've got to watch that second verse. We've got to watch that coda at the end there. We'll pitch you on those there. Yeah. We'll just miss the melody. Let's work on the second verse, which is quite easy because we worked on the coda for a lot in this class here. We've got to get on top of fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. Sing that for us.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
You've got to get on top of four more, Russ, and you've got to make sure we work let me sing. So it's fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing more.
We've got to what that sing's got to come. That sing's got to come up. What I want you to do with this song is I want you to na 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 to the melody.
I get it. Yep.
I want you to na 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 to the melody. It's na 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 na.
Yep.
And then. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. All over the place.
My phrasing was not right there, yep.
This melody is na 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 na. Make sure we get that melody right down like that, Russ. It's really, really, really important. So let's get that second verse down. So na 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 to it. Let's reconvene next week.
Yep.
Russ.
Yes.
We didn't stick the please and the true and the coda at the end there.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, it's on here. It's please be true. In other words.
Yep.
Your turn.
Please be true, in other words.
Do the next one. In other words, go.
In other words.
Yeah, I don't know whether it's your mic that's making it clip.
Yeah, I can hear that.
Yeah, it's sounding a bit distorted
tonight. I can hear it as well. Yep.
Anyway, Russ, we're going to reconvene. Dude, what's the pitching on this song, okay? Next week, Russ, I'm gonna revise your breathing next week just to do a support, okay? And I want you to do those jumping scales you already have. Okay, let's reconvene and we'll see how we go with this song next week. Frank's not easy, okay?